This isn't justice!
You have been found guilty of larceny and conspiring with the Graven Movement.
Vincent,
any last words?
Please, I never! The Iron Tyrant's killing us!
Oh,
he won't
the
stop
Baron's
here!
Justice.
colder tonight.
What are you doing?
Garrett! That book you obtained for me. It's gone!
Where's Basso? The thief taker general dragged him off along with some of my engraving.
It. I should have known the Baron would do this.
You're telling me my friend's been beaten and dragged all because of that book?
What's so important about it?
Too many secrets must not be lost. But within, I believe, there is the key to saving this city, saving all of us from the gloom. And yet I know the Baron would not use it for such good. And now he has it! Basso knew that book was important.
Sounds like a good read. Where'd they take Basso?
To the keep, but it's well guarded against us locking the door.
That's good. I'm not a big fan of doors.
It's impossible. Oh, wait. There may be a way.
Go on.
Jacob. Loyal, devoted to the cause, wanted to strike the Baron. In his heart, so he's been studying the keep for some time. He knows a way in.
How do I find this Jacob?
Alas, the Baron has him chained up in Greystone as a message to those who might oppose him. Tortured, but alive.
Once I find my fence, I'll see about your graven.
We're not so different, you and I. Garrett, bring change. One day the people will think.
Let's see if Orion's man, Jacob, knows anything. I'll find him at Greystone Plaza.
Need to stock up?
What do they say? They speak Orion's message. They sing and scream of a glorious fire. The watch will burn.
They've gone crazy. What do we do?
The Baron's machines will be destroyed.
I don't know.
And when the smoke clears, the dawn will break. We'll breathe freely again out of the